A very good morning to all of you. So in the previous video, we have discussed that what is the main motive, the main objective of the poem Keeping Quiet. It was introspection, that when we introspect ourselves, then only we can realize that where we are wrong and where we are right. And the poet is requesting that let's not talk in any language, let's all follow the language of silence and count till 12. The question where we left was that what I want should not be confused with total inactivity. Life is what it is about. I want no truck with death. So what does no truck with death indicates here? यहाँ पर पोएट कहना चाह रहे हैं कि दैट नो एसोसिएशन विथ डेथ एज लाइफ इज़ टू बी लिव्ड फुली. लाइक डोंट कन्फ्यूज द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट ऑफ योर लाइफ कि हमने मरना है. डेथ दैट इज अ रियालिटी बट इट शुड नॉट बी लाइक द पोएट इज नॉट एसोसिएटिंग हेयर विथ डेथ. द पोएट इज एसोसिएटिंग इज दैट लाइफ इज टू बी लिव्ड एट द फुलेस्ट. And another thing which poet want to say is that stillness and inactivity for few minutes is quite different from death. Like when the poet is requesting the poet is requesting to be quiet and count till 12. तो वहाँ पर poet ये कह रहे हैं कि सिर्फ आप 12 seconds या 12 तक जब आप count करते हो, all of us we are quiet and we are introspecting ourselves. तो वो इंडिकेशन दैट स्टिलनेस एंड इनएक्टिविटी फॉर फ्यू मिनट्स इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम डेथ. दैट इज नॉट अ सिंबल ऑफ डेथ. विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग विद द फोर्थ स्टैंजा. दैट इज इफ वी वर नॉट सो सिंगल माइंडेड अबाउट कीपिंग आवर लाइफ्स मूविंग एंड फॉर वंस कुड डू नथिंग परहैप्स अ ह्यूज साइलेंस माइट इंटरप्ट दिस सैडनेस of never understanding ourselves and of threatening ourselves with death. Now the poet here wants to say single-minded here indicates that one should not be focusing on one thing. Single-minded is that here it is we are thinking about or we are focusing only on one thing. So the poet says that the people should स्टॉप बींग सेल्फ सेंटर्ड एंड सेल्फिश. राइट, कि वो कह रहे हैं कि जेलसी, सेल्फ सेंटर्ड, सेल्फिशनेस. फॉर वन मोमेंट दे शुड नॉट थिंक ऑफ कीपिंग देयर लाइफ मूविंग, मीटिंग देयर एंड्स और फुलफिलिंग देयर ड्यूटीज. नाउ द पोएट हियर वॉन्ट्स टू से दैट ऑल ह्यूमन बींग्स दे वर्क एंडलेसली विद द एम ऑफ कंप्लीटिंग ऑल देयर टास्क. राइट, एवरी वन ऑफ अस लाइक वी आर ड्रिवन बाय आर टारगेट. And it is the target of survival and the threat of death. So everybody is so busy that there is a mad rush. And we all are, you know, running after the achievement of that particular goal. And that is why the poet is requesting to be quiet, to introspect yourself. Now that huge silence which will arise from such a moment will only serve to help the people. It will help them introspect and overcome their sadness of falling to understand themselves. People have been threatening themselves with death by their activities. This moment of silence will give them time to understand themselves better. Now what does the fifth stanza says? That perhaps the earth can teach us as when everything seems dead and later proves to be alive. Now I will count up to 12 and you keep quiet and I will go. Now here the poet feels that the earth can enlighten us and guide us in the process of keeping quiet. Why? Because as the earth undergo changes in winter, everything freezes, become lifeless, but after some time again the season changes and end, everything comes back to life. Similarly, that particular pause is important in the life, and that particular pause and introspecting will give us a new meaning when we are going to realize that where we are right and where we are wrong. अब जैसे एक seed है, seed appears to be dead, but huge fruit bearing tree are born from such seeds lying dead here and there. Finally, the poet thinks that he has said what he intended, and now he want that I just want to move. He walks out of the scene, keeping the scene open for all the people on the earth to experience this for times to come. And poet is saying ki sirf introspection kar kar hi we will be able to understand the purpose of our life. It will be like a birth of the soul. And the poet has conveyed to all the people the purpose of his message, and so he asked them once again to take a pause, count till 12 and introspect themselves. Now we'll just have a quick review, that is the outline of the poem. The poet is Pablo Neruda. In this poem, he has emphasized on the importance of introspection. Man has become very selfish and his own actions cause him many miseries. Now the world today stands divided by the man-made boundaries of caste, creed, race, religion, language, culture, nationality and geographical divisions. We need to rise above these shadow lines and look at the large picture. The poet talks about the necessity of creating a feeling of mutual understanding among human beings. So I hope the theme, the poem, it is clear, that is the central idea is introspection, and how the poet asks us to learn patience from earth, learn from earth that when everything seems dead, again a particular hope is there. The assignments are being uploaded. Please look at the extracts and the questions, because this poem is very important from board point of view. Thank you so much.